I actually cannot stop eating these frozen grapes. They are so good. They're sweet, they're spicy, and they are my latest snack obsession, and you 1,000,000% need them in your life. Add grapes to a bowl, the juice of one lemon, 2 tablespoons monk fruit, 2 tablespoons Tajin, toss, freeze for a few hours, and enjoy one of the most simple and delicious snacks you've ever had, or in my case, I've ever had. Like and follow for more recipes.